that motivated. So I wanted to meet these people because we get players from Northern Kentucky and Ohio and Eastern part of Ohio, the Western part. We get players from Kenton County and Campbell County and Boone County. But they get the chance to meet other people and make new friends. And also that we want them to learn. But, you know, it's good because they have to interact with get out of their comfort zone. They might come to camp with a friend and they might be in the same league, but I won't put them on the same team. Now, the last thing to do, but I try to make them, and sometimes from the beginning they're very shy about it, but at the end of camp, they let me see more and they let me friends. And, you know, when you're young, especially, you got to get out of your comfort zone. Everything is, you love just being with that one person and and basketball is a way to interact with people and meet people, and that's what you got to do in life. So, Michael, get used to it. It's not unusual now for a woman to be a basketball player, but 30 years ago,